다 돈 말을 드네. 아까 나도 로데 드네. 라이브 쌤. 그놈, 아까 이게 죄네. 그래, 그놈 양다고 이렇게 그러네. 그놈 남았다고 그러네. 네, 아주 쥐. 이해야 돼. 내가 지금 쥐.
Beginning, one has to check one's intention. One has to look in the beginning. One has to check one's intention or motivation of this, you know, receiving this dharma. And for that, one has to look or check inwardly, and one has to have, in order to listen to the dharma or in order to receive the dharma, one has to have pure intention.
で、彼氏が、ちょっとその、去年の時に、旧探偵って言ったんですよ。沢で彼氏が、そうすると、先輩の場合は、あれだよね。先輩の場合は、これ、言わへんな。ね、誰いないやん。先輩の場合は、これ、言わへんな。で、ね、ルーダーが、あげて。旧探偵やん。ね、いい、実際なんで、やんだわけ、やり。
Dharma is just a condition. What is important is the aspiration or the intention that one has. Depending upon the intention, one's body's speech and body and speech react.
Then the same with the body, the new mobile, dogma, dog song, can do by way enough. He is Tawa, the other Jenny, the Yena, the new mobile one going on it, the new mobile dogma. ポンジョルです。で、ポンジョルのね、誰かが何もとかするから、沢とかな、で、レオのまさまと、どうでには、ただ、金のごてのざわとかな、で、ロマ、やがんでをざわとぎば、ペテナギマケ、なんか、ルンバで、センブルンバで、何もとかそうすればいいな。で、でね、で、さまと、とびな。
Once intention should not be, or one's intention should not be that of the three poisons or the three or the five poisons. If the root is of poisonous, then the branches and the fruits will be poisonous. Likewise, if one's intention is of afflictive emotion, then the branches and the fruits will be
the three types of poisons. for the neighbor. They done it. And send it, and they be, for the yam in there, around Suzuki, and also to send it, so Suzuki, and they send it. So did I have that, same Kudio Diana, same Zan Tanade, around Suzuki, send it, around Suzuki, and the same Kudio Diana, so so that I have it.
Buddhist practitioners or Buddhist practitioner, Buddhist, if translated into Tibetan, means Nangpa, meaning someone who is constantly in the process of checking, investigating inwardly. The mind is therefore plays a very important role. The virtuous or non-virtuous actions depends on one's mind, how in what kind of state one's mind is in, based upon that. One gives rise to virtues or non-virtues. And this arising of virtues and non-virtues depends solely on one's mind and oneself. Is only oneself is capable of transforming it.
They done and that same day Kunon de Sambo Kariba, Nimba Kariba, Luma de Kariba, they not Sanji Londer, Ne, Le Junde, Nanga, there's some Sanji song about that.
So what kind of intention is virtuous, what kind of intention is non-virtuous, or what kind of intention is neither? Buddha has very clearly mentioned what has to be accepted and what has to be rejected. So if one is able to develop accept what has been taught by the Buddha, then he or she is on a right path or correct path.
Naranjo Lua Hedrupe Sinjiye Naam Ne Marekpa Timo Pekwan Ki Laamdao Kine Maahi Ne Gede Paana Maahi Ne Ane Gede Siya De Deva Duma Ke Jo Yipa De Maahi Ne Ane Deva Kada Jo Duma Ke Jo Kona Sa Te Sa Ne Ane 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 Duma Ma Duma Ma Ta Duma Child is. And Sanje de, then Marekuni, Tangeria, Sanje, Sanje, then she just you need a little payment of the Java, Sanje, the name of China, Tangje, Timber, China, the Congo, Nanjing, Hima, Nanjo, Mishi, Mumbai, Java, Nana, then Lam, the other day, that some boy, then everybody is on it, the Pana, the next one. Song of this. And the Sanje song gave up there. Sanje ki ti pa ka na ge wa te de ma ye ba de chu tam ji ke ne lo ka re ba hi ka re ba ba ka re ba chu ga hi sa ba bi na wo su ma da ji ke de ma sanje ge nam ji ke do ma so ge ba de ma ro ge ya sanje ge su ne de che da sa te de sa ba de ka na ge de ma re Tapi kyu koran ni lalu kari ini, kari yang begini, kari kyu ini, kari ni ini, kari yang begini. Tema kami dalam di mana ini dia betul.
Because of not knowing the essential point or the essential point of not knowing what to accept and what to reject, the beings of the six realms are wandering in this samsara, not knowing the causes of happiness being virtuous action, therefore experiencing all kinds of suffering. Buddha, being the awakened one or the awakened perfections one, has clearly mentioned or taught what is the fundamental nature of all phenomena, and he has shown us or guided us this path.
What they have done, that's when you go to Mbade, Dan Lambate, or that same. Same yang buat ini nak, ini kan orang same zaman tu. Dan same zaman tu saya adalah, kan yang buat ini, cara mohon di dalam tu tu, cara apa, dalam mohon apa, dia dia kata, memang saya, dia punya kita, dia kena sanji kecil yang buat jadi jadi semua jauh tu, kan dia kita buat dalam tu jauh ini, kalau dalam ni sana, ini cara mohon saya, dia mahu yang orang saya, dia memang saya. Cada um dos homens já de todo mina, ele é mais sangue assim que ele chega na gente. Marido, ele estava de marido tudo lá. Cada um dos homens estava de marido, marido ele sangue que queza lá todo dia isso, ele que nega tudo isso.
So a kind of good-hearted or a good intention is one that has abandoned the three or five poisons. Buddha has taught 84,000 different kinds of teachings or types of teaching. The essence of all these teachings are to pacify, to purify these afflictive emotions, and dharma, or the dharma is an antidote to these afflictive emotions. Awakened from ignorance and perfection of phenomena, therefore he is known as Buddha.
Yeah, that time was the that the kunons and kunons use here, again the kunons and kunons, kunons. Quando não se há de mais sempre não há mais hoje não lhe dá não há cara mais hoje não sempre dá cara dá como se não dá sem se não dá ele tem que ter isso a dia não né ele quando se dá aí a quando rapa o que dá mesmo se dá nada não cara do dia se dá já lá se vai já e a dona com a carne, ele terá que não se meter também, que não se. Que não se, que ele não pode morrer sem meter o dedo, não pode ter a mão muito cara. Dia não é que não pode ser água e a lã, não pode morrer, que não é, ele já Não, 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 não,
intention the Tibetan word is kun tong tong le ta ya la le ko
ya la
tu le
ta ya la la ya lo ma mo le ya ya ki ko ya ya ta ni wa ya tu ni wa tu ni wa ku no ka ko na ko sa sa la la ta
The Tibetan word consists of two words, kun thong. Kun means all, and thong means help to rise all. So, help to rise all conceptual thoughts. Among all these conceptual thoughts, particularly giving rise to afflictive emotions, that is the meaning of. Kun long or meaning of or in, intention.
But the other thing that I didn't know that the Nanya, Kun the Tonya, that the Mondela, India, Kun the Mondo, there are number of number of the part. As you part Yale, another India Kun on the Alan, but some years of the Indian Kun on
生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生界的命运不能动但生 the compassion to liberate all sentient beings to the ultimate enlightenment, ultimate attainment. This is the wisdom. First being the method, and the second fold being the wisdom. Having these two is what we generally speak of, the bodhicitta. This is to develop bodhicitta, to give rise to bodhicitta, one has to have these two intentions. First being the method, that is compassion to all sentient beings, for them to be free from suffering, and the second being the wisdom, that is to liberate them to the ultimate realization.
Or that day,
So today this session we are going to be teaching on the dream, about dream or dream yoga. Dream, like lightning, and clause.
You say you have to ask for that.
So look at in the Bhagavad Gita Sutra it mentions that look at the compounded phenomena as like these eight examples.
Take care, sir. You say if you can be mata bhai ma, ning guang liao, bie ting le bie ka sir. Namo mata bhai ma, then ning guang liao.
And these examples are given to point out that there is no essence in these compounded phenomena. They are impermanence, and there are no essence to these compounded phenomena.
O te devta mulam jade temba deva chita tena to apura da te kana mulam ni lu kala loken na chine chene ta nan mulam jala kai dala mulam ta ri chene nana da ta te ni maung ba chai de ke mulam ni na chi do na chi chi do ni chai ka de ta mulam ni nana na jo jo mi ne da chai de mulam ni chene ครับเป็นตัวอันนั้นทีนี้มลังเกิดขึ้นเช่นนั้นอาจจะก็ถึงจะทําตัวสําเร็จมลังชิงตัวกายเนี่ยครับอ่าครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับครับ Tanaka terwa kada mlam de mlam ra ris de mlam ra de un de de na tanda na de nimin na de de mne ni sa ba de ba tin ji ba de de ji yo ra ba ye da pe de ga ji du je ki na de ma sa ye pe ga ba ji de pe de pe ji ni ge tan song ba pe de pe ji ni song de tin song ba de ma de na song de ba de de a ma ho na de
So we basically know that dreams are unreal or insubstantial, but then when we wake up, when we are not sleeping, when we are not dreaming, then we see everything as real, as substantial. When it is mentioned that all the compounded phenomena is like a dream, so therefore one has to understand or one has to get this understanding of the example that is given and the actual meaning being one or not different from each other.
That Malam said that Chidan Dhan has a Trudha. Sama, Marekpa, Timuke, Trudha. Trudha, that's all that from Trudha. So,
generally everything is illusion, and this illusion is caused by our ignorance. All the appearances that you see in the daytime are all illusions. And when you are sleeping, the illusion is more ignorant. Intermediate state of dreaming. So they are three, four types of intermediate state. Although this is known as the intermediate state of dream. So basically, when we fall into sleep, it is same as you are dead. The moment you're sleeping and until you wake up, this period is similar to you being dead, because all the sensations are all subsumed into the common ground, or the alaya, as known in Sanskrit, is known as alaya, the subsumed into the all ground. Therefore, then it is similar or equal to you being dead. So when you first fall into sleep, it is like you dying, you go blank. The dream doesn't occur at once. The dream may come at a later part, but when you fall asleep, it is same as you you're dead, or same as you're dying. So also similar to you becoming unconscious.
Só o número do ramo, o número do dedo do tamanho do ar.
with this, the number you put there. It's a number you.
So I learned this one.
So God, Mary, we got the, yeah, number you put it.
So also when you fall asleep, sometimes you dream and sometimes you don't dream. And when you are dreaming,
Malandro, doing. Say, you are
a part of Mina, was it? Milamina, Milamina, Maripa, did not
even belong to the hero. He is one year old Malamina.
Milamina, Tiffany,
Maripa, Tada, Tiffany, long, they are 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 long, they are
So when you dream, the karmic wind of ignorance makes the mind or makes this grasping to the self. As a result of that, then it gives rise to all the sensations.
But that is now and the current and the Zogra, Jero, Zimbabwe, so Zimbabwe. So they done, then Zogia, then Gaia, then Zimbabwe. Deep down the now and the current Ranula, that equals a coconut or the Shamra, made from the Rissama. I am not sure if I am not sure.
And it is not that this grasping is something that is arising inside you. Or when you dream, maybe you dream of houses, trees, and everything. Doesn't mean that they are all inside you. But neither it is like the consciousness going out and wandering.
Then what is it? So nobody should be here. So going out there, so the plan to go now. That's what they were hoping to do, they were to now the journey, trouble. The trouble. Then the Malam is now the challenge. Then you want to get trouble. You want to carry on, you want to get trouble. You want to get trouble. You want to get trouble. You want to get trouble.
This is because of the appearance of the all ground being being delusioned, and whatever one sees during the daytime, whatever one experiences during the daytime, and in so when they are sleeping in their dream, everything is kind of gets more delusioned. Whether one is having good time, bad time, during the daytime, then the same experiences one experiences in their dream. So basically, what experiences they are dreaming in their dream is because of their experiences of good, bad, and so on during daytime or when they are not sleeping. So, because of the analogy or example given as dream, therefore we all have this common understanding that that dreams are not real, they are not true. So, but we don't see the daytime likewise. We only see the dreams as unreal, insubstantial, and we don't see the daytime or when you are not sleeping also being untrue and insubstantial. And Buddha himself has mentioned that the appearances that you see in the dreams and the appearances that you see when you are not sleeping are one. They both are not real, and they both are insubstantial. They both are subject to change, and they are impermanent. So, therefore, it is like fooling oneself, and there is no essence.
Oh, that's it, Dade.
So therefore, because of not knowing all compounded phenomena is insubstantial, and kind of recognizing these this appearances of this lifetime as kind of permanent. So we waste our time. We are wasting our time, and as a result of that, then we are wandering in this samsara.
Or that day that day, same with the Malam day, Nanaki Vanayaki, for me, once on the Tamoki once on the Ningra Yiba, the Atwane, that dry. Then Nanaki Bade, that day, Nimuka, the Nama, they are not dry, but it is Malam Payawa. Then Nimuka, the Nana, and Malam the Pet, told me there. Then you may know what the Madame de Croix is. Not that? Then you're the chief of the young.
So, by knowing, the appearances or the dream that that arises when you are sleeping as a result of. So knowing that the dream that occurs when you are sleeping are all illusion or delusion, and practicing during the daytime. That daytime also being illusional or delusional, like the dream that occurs when you are sleeping. So, as earlier mentioned, the Buddha himself mentioning that all compounded phenomena are like dream, and dream being illusional. So, therefore, one should practice in this manner.
Well, that Malam de Jona, then you will know what there are. Malam de Tama didn't keep that when you are Jona, and you're later that. Only you're later that. You're getting it. Yes.
So if one is able to practice in this dream yoga, then one will see the appearances during the dream and the appearances during or when they are awake being the same, being delusional.
That is the land, not Madam Patricia, and I want to sum up the lump. Sum up your Yanichi gives of it. But it's number one issue. You remember saying, the air company, Kiran the Donam for Lampa Chi, he is Kiran the Lamisho. Chibola, the and the and the Malamki Nanjo Seginte Zoram Zoram not the same year Zoram, the same Zoram Singla, at the end of the same year Zoram Singed and Matanda the Ni Malam was as young now than that the two called it the children say the Jerusalem. But that's the two called it Children with Yanisian Zoram.
So this practice is known as the dream yoga, and when you are engaged in the path of the Tantrayana, then first one receives empowerment, and then receiving empowerment to ripen one's mind, and then relying on the path of the two stages, the generation stage and the completion stage, and in the completion stage has. Completion stage with sign and completion stage without sign, and completion stage with sign has these six yogas. And the dream yoga is the completion stage with sign.
Primordial purity. कदाचित फ्यूज है देगा हाँ या आज राना तुम भाई नहीं राजे का दान
सो इन डॉक्टर प्रैक्टिस इज नॉट एस कदाचित यो सो रेस्ट resting your mind in its primordial purity.
That then I give my young, I don't know, Zun day and Malam to be in this. Zun and another Malam to be better in there. There are nines. There are Randall Zun day and now they were there, Randall Nines. Randall Nines are being is a Christian, is Randall Zun.
And likewise, also seeing one's body as dream, and this body also being an appearance, being just an appearance.
After just a while, now after some day, can't understand this enough. Rang is single, now just a while. 这个把那个叫圣的把那个叫圣就让我了圣圣让的我让我的那我也是吧把那弄掉了然后圣的当那你机关不够的把那就那的那走进了这个干的去了那我圣就让我了那我的那的把这个卡也买了说是圣的把那个叫的把这个弄掉 圣的那玩意，奇怪什么？那我圣就让我意思，搞得那玩意都是圣个让我，圣不让给，你把那玩意叫做给，虽然你说这那玩意觉得圣的所有的都给忽悠了，这是啥？你要是你把那玩意都认为，那让那意思坚固，让那意思坚固是啥？那这。 他不会用了，他就把就那玩意，他就把的，俺那个那做生意那都不行，那玩意就生意，那玩意把的，他不会用了，我第一个，这讲究，搞得一把的讲究是那都是，买一把就那玩意做生意就把的讲究送了嘛，搞得一把的嘛都讲究了吧，可是，说说他的真的吧，他说他说你的。
So all these appearances. All these appearances is nothing other than the natural luminosity of mind itself. The mind and the appearances is one. The only thing is that the mind kind of projects it, but since all the appearances being the natural manifestation or the natural luminosity of the mind, therefore the mind and the appearances are one. So there is no there is no graspable object and a grasping subject. The mind and the appearances are one.
Now on the other right of sin. Not that sin, but I can't believe it. Sin is doing the people that they are. For now, I was the same with the same Quran, the two that Tambo in Yede, to go to the Tanjay, the Sami, then now I let the Arab.
All the appearances is mind, and mind itself is primordially free from any elaboration. So therefore, the mind being primordially free from elaboration, the appearances and the mind being same.